Well, so, hi everybody and welcome to Omex tutorial channel. Well, so today I want to show you how we can download the Ray Max for 3DS Max 2016. Well, let's see. You have to download this file. I already have. Okay, and that's the folder. That's the RAR file with the installation instruction. And that's all. I post the link in the description, of course. Well, and let's see the tutorial, the basic tutorial for RayMax 2016. Open 3ds Max 2016, of course. And let's make a road. Draw a box. Also, make sure you have unit set up in the meters and the meters here and meters here. That's important for the scale of my project. Okay. Let's come to drag in the middle axis. Make another box 0, 0, 0, and let's move. Okay, that's fine. I like it. Let's select the snap tool at vertex. And make many boxes. I want my road to collide with this box. Let's move here, for example. Let's make a copy. Set 6. Just drag on the vertex. Okay, oops. Okay. 4 copy. That's just for my unit scale. Make a copy in the other side. Well, and now just to open RayMax, Rayfire. Make the frist a cone, for example. Okay, and come to animate This one. Okay. Well, let's create same keyframe. Just select. Okay. And let's create some keyframe for my cone. Create key. Okay. Training. Okay, tilting, and blah 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 blah. And we wanna make collision with the road, of course. Just the same keyframe. Okay. Let's see. Well, let's see the animation. Okay, I think this is fine. Work. Okay. Now, just let's come to open Rayfire. Rayfire, okay. Select road. Add. Select cone. The flow. And same. And some sandboxes. Okay. I like it. Okay, add. Now just select fragment and choose break fragment. Well, modify about X one, for example. Yes. And fragment. Well, you see? Well, now come the object and select the fragment and apply edit poly modificator. She's a edge subject here, and let's come to chamfer and set dot and 5 for example. Okay. That's my road. I like my road. Well, you can see fragmentation. Back and share it. Come in the object and choose. Okay. Here we are. Come in the... Well, we can say... Come in the physique. Click on preview. You can see the animation. Bang! Okay, I like it. Well, so if you want, make a big animation. Here we are. Well, so that's all. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Well, you see the animation. That's worked nicely, I think. Bang. Well, so that's all. See you, take care from Amax Tutorial Channel.